we're here with at Lone Ranger Shooting Complex with Max. Let's show us how it's done with the Rampart Valve.
Alright, at Lone Rangers with Justin.
Hey there.
Who's been the man with a Browning diamond carabiner. Full 10 round mag?
No, just 5 rounds.
This is what you're in store for. He's had a little one of these things, which is always cool. I'm trying to get it like that.
Yeah, see how his hands are shaking? You have to apply real force to it.
Yeah. The thing is, what annoys me with this magazine, the only way they got a little card that you can actually apply with both hands.
Get it in there, yeah. Slide it in.
If this was a full 30 gram magazine, you were not going to get the 30 gram.
Yeah.
I'm actually trying to pass it.
13, right? So you can slide it down. It just doesn't feel natural. I think it makes it easier. It does. But yeah,
having that one hand out of place.
Yeah, it's really unnatural.
I think
it's
speedrunning. I've used one of those ones that bad. Have you used speedrunning ones?
Speedrunning mags?
Magazines.
No, usually they drop out the end.
I'll give you a rough cut of what it looks like. Kind of. So you put the magazine down.
Alright, let's police this stuff and we'll bring it in.